generally women, as they get older, your pelvic floor, which is a set of muscles that keep you continent and keep the urethra taut, that becomes weaker generally after childbirth. And that just puts additional pressure. So these are the types of incontinence people sometimes complain of if they've been doing exertion, exercise, coughing, sneezing, laughing, or jumping about on a trampoline.